Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have to bring you today is live coverage from the Premier Division. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Buckley. Let's see if something comes of this. And he could cash in. Not high quality defending. Surely! Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left footed.
McNamee. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And running it back. Buckley. And fed forwards. It's been aimed towards the post. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Boyle. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Kelly. Well, that is how to run at defenders. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Foley, McNamee, untidy in possession. Burt. Looks promising this.
A mobile phone, and if you've lost your mobile phone, can you please make your way to reception after the game? Thank you.
There wasn't much in that offside decision. Should have been in business. Webster. Well, he's lost the ball. Difficult to stop him. An important interception. Oh, nice ball. And the attack looks promising. Kelly. He takes aim. Excellent block. Clears it away. A chance to whip it in. And he keeps going. Quality defending. Foley. Really nice ball.
really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
And he's fired over the corner. And the keeper deals with the danger. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Fine cross into the middle. And still danger here.
What a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
It's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then wait.
Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Wilson. Kelly. Plenty of options.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do, and the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Over it comes. Well, the keeper committed himself. Increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Played into the centre of the box. Clearing the lines. And so it will be a corner now. And firing it into the area. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Can he finish? And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner awarded. Now the delivery. He succeeded in getting his fist to it.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
And a strong tackle. And the keeper can gather. And intercepts again. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. McNamee. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Buckley. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And a throw-in forthcoming. Possession in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Now he must favour the cross. Boyle.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Foley. Beautiful pass. An attack full of promise. A bit of pressing. Dangerous looking attack. Could be! Sound piece of goalkeeping. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. And they are on the move again. What can he do from here?
Enough in the end, I suppose, to deserve the win. Tactically, a really good game, Derek.